like him. I thought this was supposed to be relaxing.
You'll be fine. It'll be good for you.
So, I guess I know why you invited me.
I appreciate you coming, Jess. We have a lot of history, you and I.
Yeah. I haven't thought of... about it for a long time, but you always carried it with you.
I did, but I'm finding a way to move on.
I guess this place really helped you.
Honestly, for the first time in my life, I feel whole. Tyler is so inspiring.
I'm happy for you, Kim.
I'm telling you, Jess, being here is going to change your life. Let's hurry up. There's something I want to show you. This way.
So what's Tyler like?
Tyler is like no one I've ever met. He's a very special teacher who has such depth. He really understands me.
Right. And what's with the clothes?
We wear all white to help us focus on our unique energy. We have some for you back at the camp. Watch yourself on the tree. Oh, did you remember to bring the letter?
Yeah, but honestly, felt a bit weird writing to my future self.
You'll feel great as soon as you mail the letter. There's a box for it up ahead. Look! Isn't it incredible? The views here are so energizing. So, what convinced you to finally come? You always made fun of my spiritual pursuits.